Hi, welcome back to our channel on Hypnosis, NLP, Law of Attraction and Mind Programming. Now my friend, I am Pradeep Agarwal from Institute of Mind Control Development, Hyderabad, India. I am a certified NLP trainer and a hypnotherapist. Now in this video, you are going to learn how to remove your mental blocks. Mental block number two. The last video, we have done a mental block for removing frustration, and this is about seeing negative things in their mind, negative imagining. You know, we picture negative things all the time, how to remove them. And all this programming has been done on your subconscious level, and you don't do it consciously, you do it unconsciously, and that's why we attract all the negative things in our life. Now, before we go into this, if you have not done the previous exercise, please do it right now and then come back. And if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, subscribe right now and click on the bell button to get notified every time we upload a new video, and we are going to upload a lot of new videos very soon. In fact, this series, we are going to create another 3 videos after this, which will help you to remove your mental blocks so you can attract all the cash you need all the time. So my friend, in this, again, it is a self-hypnosis exercise to change the programming in your subconscious mind. We need to go into self-hypnosis and program your mind with the positive affirmations and visualization so that the negative programming goes away. Now you need to practice this exercise at least for 21 days, and I'll give you the affirmation to be practiced on the details below. Now if you have learned self-hypnosis, fantastic. If you have not learned self-hypnosis, I'll guide you into a shorter version of self-hypnosis, then program your mind and visualization. Now this exercise requires you to close your eyes, so make sure that you are not driving a vehicle or operating a machine. If you are doing that, stop this video right now and watch it later on when you are free. If you are free for the next 10 to 15 minutes, do the exercise right now and then let's start. I'm sure you are ready, so let's start now. Now my friend, most of the time what happens when we are making pictures in your mind, what kind of pictures we are making all the time? How much less money I have so many problems. This kind of picture, and all the time you're thinking about problems and you're thinking about the poor life, lack of money life. And the more you focus on, the more you get. And this is something that happens when you think about it. You keep talking to yourself in your mind all the negative things, and you start making pictures in your mind all the negative things. And the more negative things you see, like lack of money, lack of fun, the problem, they become bigger and you attract more of them. So how to change it? It is a technique in self-hypnosis you're going to learn now. So my friend, sit comfortably and close your eyes. Take a deep breath and close your eyes now. That's right. Take another deep breath, and as you exhale, relax more deeply now. That's right. Now I'm going to count from 10 to 0 with each and every descending number. Double your relaxation. 10, going deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Very, very deeply and comfortably relaxed. And now my friend, I want you to mentally repeat with me some very powerful positive affirmation that will be going into subconscious mind and get programmed. So repeat with me mentally in your mind. I no longer put creative energy into problems. I no longer put creative energy into problems. I no longer put creative energy into the problem. Instead, I visualize solution. I always visualize solutions. I always visualize solutions. I no longer think of little money I have. I no longer think of little money I have. I no longer think of little money I have. I think of myself as a prospering and rich. I always think myself as a prospering and rich. I always think of myself as prospering and rich. And I always plan for wealthy future. I always plan for wealthy future. I always plan for wealthy future. That's right, my friend. This is a powerful affirmation. And I want you to make a picture in your mind that all the problems are gone and you're only focusing on solution. Only focusing on solution. And you're planning for a wealthy future. and you are thinking of a prospering rich. Notice once you are prospering rich and becoming wealthy, how you will look like and how you feel like. Play this mental movie in your mind now as I remain quiet for a while. That's right. Continue to go deeper and deeper. Continue to go deeper and deeper. Again, repeat with me mentally in your mind. I no longer put creative energy into problem. Instead, I visualize solutions. I no longer think of little money I have. Instead, I think of myself as prospering and rich. I plan for wealthy future. I no longer put creative energy into problem. I always visualize solutions. I no longer think of little money I have. Instead, I think of myself as prospering and rich. I plan for wealthy future. I plan for wealthy future. That's right. I'm afraid once you are ready, and each and every time you listen to this programming and do this programming with affirmations, you become more and more prosperous, more and more rich. And you start only focusing on the solution. So anything comes, you just look for solution, you get the solutions. And now I'm going to count from 1 to 3. At the count of 3, open your eyes, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. 1, feel the energy coming back into your body from all directions. 2, become aware of surroundings. And 3, open your eyes and notice how good you feel. Now my friend, this is a very powerful programming. What it does, most of the time we have put our mind on problems. Put a lot of energy. The more you put the mind on your problem, more you attract of it. For the suggestion, like I always visualize solution. This is a very, very powerful affirmation. When you start practicing this particular suggestion regularly, your mind will move on from problem to solution and start getting solution all the time. And that is very, very important. The moment you look on solution, you start prospering and start planning for a wealthy future. Now my friend, practice this exercise for next 21 days. You can combine with the previous exercise, previous affirmations, and you can do it together. Now my friend, in the next lesson, we are going to talk about how to change your self-image so that you start attracting more money in your life. Now my friend, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, subscribe right now. Click on the bell notification, bell button to get notified every time we upload new videos. And now my friend, if you want to attend the live training programs or want some home study courses, we have a lot of courses available on our website. And if you want to attend the live training programs on hypnosis, NLP or law of attraction, or if you are a sportsman and work with a lot of top level sportsmen, click on the link below or call on our WhatsApp number. And if any workshop is happening, maybe right now at the time of recording, we are having a workshop on law of attraction in Hyderabad, and then we have a workshop on hypnosis in June. So click on the link below, talk to us. I'm looking forward to meeting you personally soon. Wish you all the success. And my friend, please subscribe to the button again and click on the bell notification. By the moment we upload a new video, you'll get the first to notify it so you can do the exercise. In the next lesson, we are going to talk about how to change your self-belief or self-image. So see you in the next video. Thank you very much.